Welcome to this edition of TV Rewind, Season 5, Episode 17, A Material World. After the funeral, an inebriated Diana and Alicia discuss merging the firms. Damien overhears them and warns David Lee. David disrupts a cordial divorce proceeding to force them to go to court. Jeffrey Grant's father tries to hire Florig Agos to represent his son, but Alicia will not go for it. David Lee underhandedly gets an adulterous nanny cam video admitted into the divorce proceedings, souring Alicia to Lockhart Gardner once again. Kalinda seduces Carrie to try to deal with Will's death but has second thoughts, then goes to Jenna, the police officer, to see if she will fill the void. Alicia breaks down in court, still having a hard time dealing with Will's death. She said she made a mistake being a lawyer. She crawls in bed and stays there for a full day. Alicia warns Finn about his being investigated on the Jeffrey Grant case. He meets with the state attorney and realizes he does need a lawyer and tries to contact Alicia. Using information she found at Jenna's, Kalinda blackmails Damien out of the firm by offering to represent the opposing crime family who he represents. Jenna finds out what she does and slaps her on the street. Peter and Alicia fight over their affairs and how she is handling her grief. Alicia tells him she doesn't want a divorce, but the marriage is over. That's all the time we have for TV Rewind. See you next week.